The crime of the century has been solved. We're live from Springfield to find out who laid a finger on Bart's Butterfinger and who will collect the $50,000 reward.
Wheel him out, boys.
Homer? Krusty!
Hurt! Out! Pain!
That's who done it. And here's who won the $50,000 reward.
Nancy Fredholm from Hudson, New Hampshire.
You're one effective detective, ma'am.